Now second bit. Left hand side. Cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c plus cos 2d. Okay. This is cos c plus cos d. 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2. Again cos 2a minus 2b by 2 plus, now cos 2c plus cos 2d, we have to write the value. So this can be written 2 cos of 2c plus 2d by 2 cos of 2c minus 2d by 2. So now this can be written 2 cos of a plus b. This is cos of a minus b plus, this is 2 cos of c plus d cos of c minus d. Okay. Now let us change the cos of c plus d in terms of cos of a plus b. So that means cos of c plus d in terms of angle A and angle B, some of the two angles we have to change as a cos of a plus b from this condition. So c plus d is equal to, we know that 360 minus a plus b. Apply cos. Cos of c plus d is equal to cos 360 minus a plus b. Cos 360 minus theta, cos theta. So cos of a plus b, because here 360 minus theta lies in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, cos and sec are positive. So cos of c plus d is equal to cos of a plus b. Now the left hand side can be written 2 cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b plus 2 cos of a plus b, here cos c minus d. So now what shall we take out common? 2 cos of a plus b we shall take out common. 2 cos of a plus b is taken common out. We have cos of a minus b plus cos of c minus d. Now here we have to apply again cos c plus cos d formula. So this equals to 2 cos of a plus b 2 cos of a minus b plus c minus d by 2, again cos a minus b minus c plus d by 2. Now this 2 into 2, 4 cos of a plus b cos this a plus c and a plus d, better. Now what in terms of a plus c, a plus d we have to write. So that's why better you change b d here also. Now let us write b c. Let us change b c. Okay. Now this can be written like this: a plus c minus of b plus d. That we can write minus of b plus d by 2. And this one we can write cos of a plus d minus of b plus c. by 2. Okay, now b plus d is equal to, b plus d is equal to 2 pi minus a plus c, that we can write. So, this is equal to 4 cos of a plus b cos of a plus c minus of 2 pi minus of a plus c by 2. Okay. Similarly, cos of a plus d and minus of 2 pi minus of a plus d by 2. So, now this is 4 cos of a plus b. Now, cos of this is a plus c, minus into minus is a plus c, that is 2 of a plus c minus 2 pi by 2. In the similar manner, this one also we write cos of 2 of a plus b minus 2 pi by 2. We know that cos of a minus b equal to cos of b minus a. 2 common, 2 2 gets cancelled. This can be written 4 cos of a plus b and next cos of this we can write pi minus of a plus c. And again this can be written cos of pi minus of a plus d. Cos of 180 minus theta is minus cos theta. So, this is 4 cos of a plus b. Now, this will be minus cos a plus c into minus cos of a plus d. Shall you expect the next step? What will be the next step? The minus into minus becomes plus. So, this equals to 4 cos of a plus b cos of a plus c cos of a plus d. This is RHS. So, now ninth problem, if a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 2 pi, then prove that first problem sin a minus sin b plus sin c minus sin d is equal to minus 4 cos of a plus b by 2 sin of a plus c by 2 cos of a plus d by 2. Second problem, cos 2 a plus cos 2 b plus cos 2 c plus cos 2 d is equal to 4 cos of a plus b cos of a plus b plus cos of a plus d.